Do you have these cherry angiomas, those little red spots on the skin? Well, they can very much be related to your liver health. So making sure that your liver is healthy, things that I love to do for a healthy liver include turmeric with an activated curcumin at 95 percentile, as well as doing a full body detox, addressing the liver, but also the other internal organs a few times a year is a great way to help these things. Follow me for more natural health tips.